If we did try and add another male in. I mean, all the rest you see are females, unless they are the little ones, the babies. You see a baby right at the top inside. That's Kundi, his newest son. He'll be two in May 16th. There are 12 in here, there's 8 adult females and then 1 him and then 3 baby boys. The other two aren't really babies anymore. They're about 6 going on 7 years old and they're over the far right hand side of the enclosure. They've got their own little bit to be in. They play far too rough with their baby brother, so we've kind of had to separate them. We can't really tell them to be gentle. At that age, they're all right. So what I wanted to point out there as well, which is really, not cool watching, but if the females just scream at each other, if they have an argument, the silverback generally doesn't move. He just carries on his day, carries on his time. He knows that eventually they'll just argue each other out and it will calm down. What he noticed though was the difference between just screaming at each other.
Yeah. Does that mean she's instigating? Yeah, most likely.